The way you elevate yourself is because the thing which is within you is the highest of the high. It is just obscured. So when the fluff that is kind of blocking your worldview, or getting, if you like, your lifestyle is perhaps cluttering up your worldview, cluttering up is the right word. When the clutter is discarded or pushed aside, and where does it come from? Not from Dilipbhai or Vivekananda, it comes from you. You recognize that this thing, you know, like we all have a room in the house which is cluttered. This is time to clear it. When that, if you like, that demand, if you like, need comes from within, you want to clear the clutter in your life. So when you do that, there's not something coming from outside influencing you. There's something from within that is becoming more visible. So the highest of high is already within you. It is you see, religion is not manufacturing or conjuring up something. It is revealing what is already there. So when the clutter is discarded, it becomes revealed. So you don't need, how do you elevate? You are already the highest. You know, Ashtavakra Samhita is one of the most exciting scriptures. Most Hindus have not even heard of. Ashtavakra Samhita says, you know, our problem is we think we have to meditate. That's our problem. We are the spirit. But we think, no, I'm not. It's just too much. So we kind of shy away from recognizing the divinity within us. It's only when the clutter begins to kind of be shifted. And how does it happen? Through your own studying up from within, saying, had enough. And when the clutter is set aside, the spirit reveals that. So the actual elevation doesn't come from external. It is already there. The clutter that was stopping you from seeing your true colors, the true depth of your own being. And when that clutter is removed, you recognize, I knew it. Do you know what spiritual experience is like? That's why you can ask such questions, yes. Madam. Spiritual experiences, first thing, you say, I am home. I have not gone somewhere. I have returned. You're not going into a new journey. You're not starting a new journey. You simply say, I am home. This is the experience of the spirit. First thing that will hit you is a tremendous warm glow. I have reached home. When Swami Vivekananda met Sri Ramakrishna for the first time, and then Ramakrishna sing something. And the song that Swami Vivekananda sang in Bengali, of course I can't do justice to either singing or to Bengali, is to say, oh mind, let us go back home. We are in a foreign place here. See, the stirring up from within, trying to rediscover his home as the spirit. Not this little Vivekananda Narendra messing around in Calcutta. The spirit trying to stirring up, say, let's go home. This is not my territory. So the territory of body and mind is foreign place. So the spiritual experience is nothing but rediscovering your nature as the spirit. So the stirring up will come from within. The resolution is within. It doesn't come outside. It doesn't come from a god. It is within. It is, you say, I am home. That is spirit. That is the experience of spirit. And that, madam, if you had a glimpse, it will come again and again. It will overpower you. You can't stop it. It's the most exciting, most thrilling thing you can ever experience, the spirit. Once you had a glimpse of that, no chocolate cake will get in your way.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism, sponsored by People Care, encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.